There is a large moderately hypocagenic nodule having cystic areas and halo sign. The extranodular part of the lobe is minimally hypocagenic and has small hypocagenic islets.